Syrian President Bashar al-Assad said the Syrian presidential election in 2021 would be open to anybody who wants to run and that there would be numerous challenges for the presidency. He made the comment in an interview broadcast on Monday on Russian state-funded television channel RT. Faced two challenges at a 2014 election, which he won by a landslide, but which his opponents dismissed as a charade.